But Yeovil, who were well beaten by Doncaster at the weekend, stepped it up ahead of the interval, with Kiefer Moore bursting to the edge of the box before bringing a sharp low save out of Glenn Morris in the Gillingham goal. Morris, though, was left helpless 11 minutes into the second half. Simon Gillett firing a superb equaliser.